Champion Caleb Schmidt. He's now won back-to-back rounds to start this NFR.
Man, Pockets and he, they're just a team that are so dangerous. And look at this, two nights in a row, now they're hitting close to $60,000.